Goodbye.
Let me go. Yo, piano.
Don't give him the ace.
Thank God. Wait, Jay almost got an ace?
Yeah, where's Duelist? He was in the best spot possible for Duelist. He's lucky.
What an interesting looking layout.
I don't know.
The T side is like a big blobular, and the CT side is like...
Do you like these insects?
I love that middle has like... Yeah, I do. Those are cool.
That's a creepy.
Who made the map?
Skookum.
Who did?
Skookum.
Skookum. Ah, I see.
They 50 HP.
That's too late.
Yeah, 1v on.
The detailing is like very Eastern European.
Let's go A, let's go A blue.
Yeah, A clear.
No, no, not clear, not clear. There's one.
What?
Bot lane, bot lane. Hold me.
I think middle.
I'm gonna get knife by Finchans. I don't wanna get knife.
Just spawn.
He's spawn.
Yeah.
Kill him.
Nice.
Who wants back then? I guess no one.
What?
Never mind. God, these mid timings are quick. Help me! Someone peek! They're all low! No one helping me, why? Oh, I'm just straying, no one is shooting them.
Bobby, push me. One hit.
One is mid. Yep, there is. Nice.
Go AK, A clear.
Vendi, he's behind you.
Nah, don't listen to Russell. Oh my god!
Told you.
Get this shit
on me. I love how I peaked mid and I saw four people. I was shooting on all four and no one helped me. No one. I hit all four.
Sorry, it just bothers me when people peek CT spawns and then hold it. Because they're always behind you if you're trying to hold CT spawn. Rotation timing is like we're playing that. If it's a good map, sometimes the map is trash. I didn't actually know he was behind you, Andy. Just a guess.
Oh my god, the timing! I hold the same thing for fucking 20
seconds.
You got him
anyway. You got him anyway. Yeah, you're good.
Oh.
Yeah, last.
Kill him.
I'm sitting.
Fuck that shit. I can't believe I held that for so long, and then as soon as I pick a smoke, of course he peeks.
Aren't those vines so sexy?
They are. They face the same direction, so there should be more randomization in the least.
Okay, but there's a piano. Like, please.
One shot.
One scope.
Whoa, this bomb site is crazy. What the fuck?
My.
Help me.
Twins!
Actually, spraying in CS2 is so fucking easy, that's why I'm spraying better in CS2 now as well. Oh, fuck. No!
Yes! No!
No! I blinded
me. Let's go!
No, fucks.
On middle.
Oh my god. I love it's not gonna change anything because you still do the same thing.
Fuck one, right.
Oh my god, it's so dark back there.
One day.
Yeah, it was. Left side.
Left side.
Left side? Oh, you're right.
You're bad, you're bad, you're bad. No, I'm joking.
Back to normal.
They don't know that. You can pretend like you're still blind.
True.
Take care of yourself.
Do that later.
I'm going
T-spawn. T-spawn
one.
Oh fuck
me. That complicates your situation, twin.
He's over.
One T-spawn. T-spawn coming.
Fuck. What?
Wait. No.
Yes.
If you got the cola out there, I would have cried, dude.
Let's try.
Bomb
has been defused. Counter terrorists win. No. I'm really impressed for like how good retaking. Oh, like how good.
Oh, fuck. Never mind. Do next round. Yes.
That's a very good connector.
Next round,
because you're in mid, and then you just come up, and you're able to go.
Those
are the best. Go B.
I wanna play this, but. Fuck, one CT mid. CT mid with AP.
CT rotated B, yeah?
Yeah, he's rotating
B. Yeah, probably back. Cool.
I'm a CT.
They're saving, yeah?
No. One
mid connector.
Every time. Still alive, then, last.
I have him. Last,
yeah. Here. Not. Right. No. Yes. What?
One tap?
No. I'm gonna kill the guy on B. It'll be so easy. Oh my god.
How is that not a kill?
One.
I don't know.
What needs connected?
I hit him! Pushing!
One shot. Upper. I'm throwing a flashback. Push it. Fire in the hole. Go, go, go.
No. You see that dressel?
Yeah, I saw that.
I killed him.
This back path is like highly unnecessary.
Bless you. Can be anywhere.
Oh, mid connection.
Boom, I'm gonna flick him. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Nade him.
Can he go in and leave me?
No. There's a gate down there. Path is blocked. You can be T-spawned though.
Who's that?
Nice.
I'm trolling them. I can drop you blue.
Thanks.
They are pushing red, I think they're pushing red.
Go another way, I play Durk. He's on.
You should get me! One T-spawn!
Oh my god, one very low.
Nice. That's you, Dad.
One maybe connected. One backside.
Check his squeaky. Check his arms and squeaky.
Yeah, check his squeakies.
I'm on a slower. One lower. Coming, mid connected.
One might be from spawn.
What a nade by me. He's gonna pursue it.
Probably stuck in the smoke.
Yeah. Flashback. I'm gonna die. He should be right here.
Nice hot.
Wait, can you stand all the way on that edge back there? That's
yes.
Fucked up.
Boy, go away.
The off feels so much better than this person.
Go away, please.
Yeah, I noticed in CS2 the op looks kind of weird. Like it doesn't.
It doesn't feel nice. It's the only weapon.
I don't understand what they changed about it. Is it even?
Okay, one.
Is it even more like equipment and accuracy?
It's a flicking. This doesn't work. He's still there. Bro, what is he doing?
But how could flicking not work? Is it like?
It's like different. It's just way different because of the septic system. It just feels. It feels different. You need to relearn it.
Really?
Yeah. One bit?
It's not as nice anymore. because I'm just used to this flicking. And yeah. I can't hit a single flick.
Need connector. Yes, yes.
Ooh, boy. Oh my god.
Dude, those flicks will never hit in that game. It's already there. What's
yeah. He was baiting his teammate.
No, what are you doing? No, Essex got scared as fuck.
I love That's he took so his weird. Fucking knife out and he thought he was gonna get the kill. And then he quit.
I mean, he could have. He actually right-clicked and killed Stevie.
He easily could have gotten the kill there.
Yes. Any boost there? Come on, boost.
Oh,
no! No, no, no.
The whoever flashed, that was such a bad flash.
That one was. I'm kidding, it's blue.
One Russian connector. He can be go to fine.
I'm only behind, I'm only behind. No!
Ooh.
Hold my right.
One back.
Nah. Negomalas is not helping, he's just holding this. Thank you, Negomalas. Fuck, I don't have an op anymore.
Pika, can you drop me something?
He's not gonna drop you. Oh, yes.
You guys aren't going A enough, you should try going
why,
A.
Why does that Pika buy a fucking Galil but drops an AK to Wendy?
You have special taste.
Special taste.
One middle.
One back plat. Watch it. One on the east side somewhere. On there.
One mid over low.
Close me.
Yo, where, why are you guys on B? Come.
Ah, my god, man. Where's Negomalas? Yeah, he's once again baiting. He's not peeking anything.
No, he's actually the one who's on site with you.
No, Negomalas isn't even on site. This is a main.
Yeah, but the other guy is literally on the other side of the map.
Negomalas could have peeked the other idea and helped me, but no.
He's got this. Oh, never mind. So is that why we're not going A? Because it's harder to take than B?
I mean, we could have easily taken it if fucking Negomalas just peaked it lower at the end, I could have killed Pinsan. But I got sandwiched by two guys. Because once again, he's not listening to my call.
Team kill him.
No. I mean, I would. I'm throwing a
flashback. Here.
Oh. It's two mid, they're rushing.
Mid rush.
Don't push it mid.
He's probably squeaky somewhere.
To push it mid.
Yeah, Spooky's open. He's gotta be in there.
One hit. Two hit.
Bombs, men fuse.
Two hit.
Very low.
Ooh, the knife kill.
Nice.
Last man. He locked in front of me on purpose.
That was a really good play by Shady there.
By Atsik, me.
That was... Oh, Atsik was in that connector?
Oh no, that was Shady.
Yeah, I'd say played like shit. He just capitalized off Shady, but Shady actually had a good counter.
True, but I won't bet him. I struggle not pushing.
Weird fight.
Wanna stop mid? No, there he is.
Terrorists win. Nice sec.
It's a very interesting area. Back
yeah,
there.
It's a bit too busy.
Yeah.
The new meta, Razzle. Always on silence, you're just good. It's actually good. I'm not joking.
What do you mean?
It is actually good, I'm not even joking.
What do you mean it's actually good?
I will show you. I will
sure.
show you.
What is it? It doesn't. But it's literally only decreases stats.
Can people come to B?
Like it's just trash. Like it decreases your accuracy.
No, you don't get it. It feels nice. You've never used it.
I have used it. It feels like shit. It's like if you took the USPS and you made it more like the Glock.
You're lying.
Why would you do that?
No, it's actually very nice. You can both play it now. This hits different. Jim,
I think
it...
Yeah, even with your M4. Yeah, obviously. Okay.
M4 is not better. With the USPS.
Be careful. Let's all make it home tonight.
I think it would be nice if it took longer to take off the suppressor, but like, but it actually made everything better. That would be cool. Like, imagine it did slightly more damage with suppressor off. Oh my god.
Bro. I love the M4, honest. Suppressed.
Yeah, I actually, I like decreased in rank like 4 times now just because I stopped using M4A1S and I started using M4A4 again. I just got so sick and tired. It's such a meme how good it is. Like,
yes.
I just got sick and tired of it. Like, I wanted to actually do something challenging. Throwing flashbang.
Fire. One more.
Fire in the hole. Throwing smoke.
Flashbang.
Oh my god.
One more demon.
Oh my god.
Oh, he fell down. Ain't no way. Oh, bomb save.
One thing.
They don't expect you. Shit. You got this vendor. Upper! That's bomb, that's bomb!
Woo!
He's close to you though.
Olaf nades you and you're dead.
You almost walked off the map.
Smash that.
If you need somebody hard from here, it's very hard.
Nice, Fendi. That's bomb. Don't say me. Nice, Fendi. Oh, he's too
strong.
Yeah,
I think he wanna slap somebody.
That's so much fun.
It's a.
So much fun.
It's a. face.
Oh, that annoys me, man. Why?
One hero, one hero.
It's Finny. It's Finny, I'm terribly sorry. I meant to fucking slay Vincent and I doubled.
Can you give me an AWP next round?
No.
I want an AWP. Otherwise, I will stay mad.
What the
can
fuck?
You're gonna give me no clip. That's not.
Hold up, stop looking at my screen.
I'm not looking at the stream, I'm just fucking running around.
Where are you?
What's the sound? Okay, see ya.
Oh my god.
No, I can't buy him up. Smoke. Lego Miles got scared the shit out of him.
Twin book.
Vendi, can you drop me off?
Yeah. Wait.
Nice. Let's go. Thank you. Mm-hmm. I sound as fuck. What's going on?
Okay.
Let me keep smoking.
I think it's not
too slow. Gonna kill me again on accident. Watch out.
Throwing flashbang. Throwing flashbang.
In the area. Grenade out. Smoke.
There's CT, there's CT.
Grenade out.
CT, CT.
Throwing flashbang.
Nice.
Half HP. Yeah, B.
Bomb has been planted.
Bro, in a way speaking like that. Maybe connect right.
I hear him.
Give smoke. Oh, man, he has smoke! He was a smoke man.
I think he's
in the doors. Squeaky, yeah, squeaky, man.
Yes. I have smoke.
Close the fucking door and.
Just smoke.
He doesn't know how to spit.
Nice.
Counter
terrorists
win. Shit, he's stupid.
This reason why you need silence.
Let's go! Throw it flashbang!
Send the area out!
Can this guy move out of the way, man? Holy fuck.
Flashbang!
Throwing flashbang! Incendiary up!
One guy mid.
Yes. Bomb near.
Just bomb. Bomb. Maybe it's going B. It's B.
Yo, Razzle, you wanna play for a round?
Sure.
Yeah, Vincent's AFK. I'm gonna kick.
Okay. I just need to join.
No, I'll just put the holding. They're mid,
playtest, server IP. Perfect.
Can you ult something to people?
Is it this? Check sneak. Sneak check.
Telephone.
Oh my god, that's flash.
What? Why is this?
Bomb has been defused. Counter terrorists win.
Fuck, man! Fuck you! Bro!
sad story. I'm going to hit. Can somebody throw flash?
No.
This jump throw, yes.
Okay.
Be careful. Let's all make it on tonight.
Flashbang! This flash. One minute.
Pushing through. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, that's it. Just safe, I think.
Bomb has been planted.
You can save AP. Left, left. AP.
AP only.
Terrorists win.
Can you drop me a deal? Deal. Thank you.
Middle push. Dead. One guy B.
One hit.
He's B. I'm too low.
Get okay, go, go safe.
Coming. Middle.
Nice. Okay, we'll
see. One more.
Sorry for waiting.
Move it, move it.
Throwing flashbang. Throwing fire.
One rush.
Throwing a grenade.
One going crabby. Twin City.
Coming.
Purple.
Middle.
Yes. Yes. One mid connector.
Bomb has been planted.
Okay.
Fire!
Pick a go. No time. Okay, I think we can just save.
One set.
Here from on water. Okay. Can you drop me? Okay. Drop to a what needs info?
I can give you flash on it.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh my
god. Flashbang.
Throwing grenade. One minute, I think it's safe.
Laying down slowly.
Hey, flash. Let's be.
What? Drop me again. Pick a drop.
Drop me the eagle. Yeah, Bombay.
Oh, good job.
Nice. This round.
Check me though.
Hello?
J on city. One city, one backside. I think he can be on sweep. One meter.
Smoke on me.
Let's see. Wait, she's here. What the fuck? Okay, backside one. fuck one mid. Bomb bomb in middle. Go middle. One CT. One CT.
Very low twin.
Extra one. Yeah, let's see.
That's CT day.
Bomb has been planted.
Same MP.
You wanna save that up?
You can detect, I think. No time on 2 AP.
There's an AWP behind you.
Yes. Water 2, maybe. Mid 1. Save it. Sorry for confusion. Who's that? You can go in our team. One maybe outside. Go city just it's easy. Two water.
Two guys on.
Yeah.
Two guys on me. Nice. One. A side.
He's on site.
Top of that.
He has to plant the bomb.
Maybe water. I think you can go me just.
Oh my god, yo!
Did you guys get scared by that barrel?
Well, did you get scared by that?
No, I didn't. I expected it.
Oh, god damn it. Only the most epic kills here. Okay, GG, that was fun. Ouch! Give me a knife. Give me a knife, Razzle.
What?
What?
Where are you?
In T spawn.
Why is this no draft? They should just no draft.
Okay, Skookum is spectating. Let's go for the feedback period. Anyone with a very short amount of feedback?
Yes.
Okay, that's it.
My name is Marcus Basket, and I'm on the city side. Well, first of all, I don't like the mid timings that much. For CTs, it's like just like one choke point here, and he's gonna smoke it super easily by like just doing this. And after that smoke, as a CT, you can't do anything on middle. Also, I feel like the B side is like a bit too like cluttered. You have like this, and you have like this door, and like there's so many angles to like watch out when retaking the side or like when pushing on the side. So maybe try to get rid of some of those angles. Talking about like these ones. They're not just that fun. That's all. I really enjoyed the map. Yes. Anyone else?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can go with the feedback. Okay, Skookum, all off here. The map is it's a legendary map, first of all. The pathing has definitely improved. I like this version as well. I felt that this was like a little bit underwhelming of a choke point, since first of all, I think the biggest issue that is that you're peaking of a of an incline. It doesn't feel that good like you're on a slope. It doesn't feel that good of a good of a spot to play. And then you have like this pillar that there, and then you have this like very awkward loop here. I would first of all make this a little bit deeper. Then differentiate these arches a little bit so that there would be like a little bit less of this. But yeah, it just the slope didn't feel good at all. Didn't feel that good. This also, there was a round where I threw a smoke and it got like somehow clipped by that. So it like I wanted to land it like a little bit deeper, but it like a little bit bounced back or something. And after that, I was like, ah, fuck, I don't wanna smoke that. So I don't want to risk missing a smoke because of like a little lip there. So you could like clip it with a grenade clip or just not have it as a step. The bombsite config is okay, but the bombsite itself, the trigger is on like this trigger. I tried planting in the corner and I thought it was the classic issue of actually having a little bit smaller bomb clip, but it's actually like this much smaller. The outside area here, I think you could take like a little bit of a slice off of the corner to a little bit take away the hatchet angles here. I think this fight suffers the most because of the hatchet angle issue here. So as a CT holding back like this, if a player peeks you from like over here by like crouching or something, can you come down here? Is that Jay? Yeah, peek me from that corner. This peek doesn't, you know, it's a headshot fight. It doesn't feel that good to play. So as a CT, if I push here, now this is more fair, but I'm also exposed to both of these. So yeah, I guess taking up the headshot angle by just like literally cutting the edge off from there. Detailing side of things, it's very good. The map is not optimized in any way whatsoever. I'm having some, I have a pretty, I wouldn't call it beefy computer, I would call it like a vegan meat option. So my PC is pretty bad. So I'm definitely having some, I can feel the lag in this map pretty much. When it comes to B-bomb side, nice to see that the PC is a thing still, very nice. Can you get behind this actually? Yeah, you can, okay. I would like to see a little bit more playable space on the bomb site. Other than that, the bomb site is just like the gameplay consists of like holding like one and done angles like this. And if one of these alleys gets smoked, there's not much you can do. Not much creative things you can do by it. It's just like, you know, coming around or whatever. So a little bit like taking out this and actually having like the blue container in the middle and introducing a little bit more cover around it to make the make the gameplay on the bombsite a little bit more interesting, I think is the way to go. The middle issue, I think that the angle like here, if you have a CT player peeking you like this, and then you have a CT player peeking you like different, alternating between these two angles. I think you could alternate a little bit more between these two peaks just to make the CT defending a little bit more fun. Maybe adding some sort of little, like a piece of cover here, or making a little platform here that you have to, like, you know, not necessarily jump up from this side, but you have to jump up from this side, which would pace this area a little bit better so that players pushing through here to here wouldn't feel so safe that they would actually prefer like this path. But yeah, it will also add a little bit height variation between like these two angles. What I really like with this is that the bridge here, if you're playing as a CT like this, you're not necessarily going to get like flashed that easily, even though these have a very easy time flashing mid. This little route here means that any flashes popping like in this general area are not gonna blind you, so that's nice. this hedge here has a issue with, like, you can boost from any a number of these little spots. So that nerves the fuck out of CT speaking from here. Yeah, and I guess like pacing side of things. Like pushing through this area, I don't really know what you could do here. Maybe like adding a little bit more of a wall or something to make this so that you can't watch from back here too deep there. So it would have to be like inside of this door to cover like this short area. I don't think like actually pushing through mid to this connector is that much of a strat, because you have to first expose yourself to here, then expose yourself to here, then still like you have to smoke both of these off to get into another position where you have to smoke another. So you have to sacrifice three smokes in order to convincingly take like mid to A thing. And mid to B as well is kind of an underwhelming strat to take, because this connector is kind of a choke point to take. It's like dust too short, but like macaroni shape. It's a hard position to take. And then again, you're pushing through this bridge where you can't really cross the distance or like close the distance between these two spots. Yeah, so it's a hard position to push. But I guess the T's get like that side free, so it's good to have. But yeah, through the middle to the bomb side takes really don't seem that viable in my opinion. One more thing about like this side of things, you could, without like having to redo the whole ceiling detailing and whatnot, you could carve this much out of the wall to give the T's a little bit more space around this here, and then yeah, that would just give them a little bit more space to work around, and then opening up this a little bit. I think CTs right now are in a too much of an easy position to just like molly the T's out from here, and I think that's too hard to deal with as a T, since you can't really take like if this gets mollied, you can't really like cover hide here and then retake it from a comfortable position. Making a little bit wider and making a little bit more space here, that one molly doesn't absolutely like ruin the whole T pushing from here. Yeah, I think that's about it. Good changes. Good. Nice to see some development and some leveling up on the map. Good job, dude. Mm-hmm. Anyone else?
Okay, I'll go next. That's Jay on CT side. This is the first time I've played this map. I didn't play the previous version. Yeah, I found the map a little bit complex to get used to begin with, because it's got quite a unique layout to it. But I think overall I do like the layout, and I think that rotates are suitable and do work. I mostly played over on the B side of the map. And I like how this is a thing. But it's very dodgy, and also not sure if you're aware of it, you can actually drop down to this layer here like that, which obviously you can't really access through there, so you probably want to clip that off. I like how you got some like really sneaky angles, like you got like this one here you can do from this connector bit or alt mid. Yeah, I don't really have any other comments, to be honest. I just think the map's got a good layout to work on, really.
Nice. And then Bendy, I think you can go in Russian, right? Skookum, yes. Speak Russian.
Skookum, push.
I mean Ukrainian, but same thing. No. Not same thing.
Okay, ладно. Карта мне понравилась, очень интересная. Думаю, короче, вот этот А-лонг, может быть, сделать тайминг побыстрее, чтобы он как-то игрался. Потому что его просто тупо не играли, потому что он слишком долго идти. Ты там, пока идешь, ты открываешься на эту позицию, то есть вообще в закрытии. То есть, типа, я бы что-то делал бы с этим, но Но когда она игралась, то есть когда использовали, это было довольно интересно. Но не было интересно, когда просто до сюда вот покушали и внезапно выходили, то есть это прям слишком неожиданно. Также здесь я бы сделал бы какое-нибудь укрытие, то сложно играть, когда ты открыт сразу на две эти штуки. Вот. Дальше. Мне нравится вот эта часть, она довольно интересно играется, то есть. Но мне кажется, да, она немного перегружена, потому что ты там один чел может вот так вот пикнуть, а вот так вот, вот так. То есть. Как-то бы расширил бы, как-то бы сделал бы, чтобы можно было бы, может быть.
See you guys.
Bye-bye. Я бы сделал бы как-нибудь, чтобы можно было пошире выходить или типа того. Ну, то есть, типа, было не просто в ряд, и ты, типа, допустим, был открыт сначала, допустим, на эти позиции, затем на этот. Ну, или наоборот, ну, куда. Ну, в принципе, здесь я бы убрал бы вот эти двери, потому что если, допустим, там кто-нибудь пропушит сюда, у нас нет информации, где он, и то есть лучше бы, чтобы они были бы открыты, потому что кто здесь стоит, он может типа в любой момент открыть, а этим надо сюда подойти, ты даешь информацию, то, что ты здесь, и ты одновременно открыт на эту и на эту, то есть это неудобно. Я бы как бы просто оставил бы, может быть, двери открытыми, если, ну, то, типа для внешнего вида ты сделал, чтобы две скики. Вот. Так. Мне вот это понравилось, что. И может быть отсюда какой-нибудь выход. Может быть на улицу. То есть это. Ну. Тогда бы. Типа люди бы не застревали. Мне кажется, не могут выход, когда здесь люди застревают. Но, в принципе, ладно. Мид, мне кажется, немного вот этот лишний, так он, точнее, я даже не уверен особо, он лишний или нет. Просто, когда если мид зараж, то если ты в сити находишься, ты просто открыт на две позиции, и это сложно играть. Вот. Здесь мне нравятся углы, то есть, типа, обычно сражение было такое очень удобное, некомфортное углы. Вот. Может быть, что-то поменял бы. Также вот здесь ты открыт одновременно на две позиции. Если начнут раш, ты просто разрываешься на две части. И для сети я, может быть, сделал бы как-нибудь еще один способ пикать. Потому что только можно, допустим, вот так вот смотреть. То есть, ну, чтобы не выходить чисто на Prefire, то есть я бы что-нибудь поменял, да. Хотя, в принципе, нормально. А я просто не понял, что здесь можно с правого плеча пикнуть. Ну да, в принципе, нормально. Окей. Здесь, в принципе, все. На сайте я бы. Хотя не, в принципе, нормально. Ну да, я бы сделал бы вот этот путь, может быть, покороче. И вот это тоже, чтобы можно было бы играть, грубо говоря, с трех сторон. Или типа того. То мы особо не играли отсюда, потому что ну, ротации отсюда или отсюда слишком долгие. И если ты сюда идешь, ты типа слишком опасно пушить. Если ты пушишь, это тебе вообще не дает никаких преимуществ. В принципе, да, все.